Hi guys, Dr. D here. Today I want to talk to you about how to remove the ties that are holding the bracket and the wire. Something really easy. You need something sharp, most likely a toothpick at home. And now you can go to where the collar or the tie is attached. Just go underneath. And there you go, you can remove it. If the bracket is broken, you can just remove that bracket, save it, and we'll see you soon. Hope this helps.